And breaking news in West Hollywood, a Target store evacuated because someone tried to set a fire in a dressing room. This is at the Gateway Center at Santa Monica Boulevard and La Brea Avenue. You can see sheriff's deputies out there right now. No arrests at this time. Also, no motive as to why this person set those fires. Of course, we'll continue to monitor this developing story.